studio is my sacred place for me to get into my zone, for me to be a painter, and nothing but a painter. I mean, it's a really powerful force that I can't explain. Well, it started with my mother buying a paint set. I want to be like the artists in New York at the galleries. You know, we would walk through in New York. We lived in New Jersey. So I told her I want to paint like these artists that we would see. And she said, well, you can. So I mean, with added energy, we hop on the subway, we get home, and within minutes, I'm pulling the paints out. I take a piece of canvas, I draw, take a pencil, and I draw a straight line. Then I draw another straight line, and then I take up the pigment red and I paint across it, brush strokes, even. I mean, as even as I can get them. And I'm like, oh, I'm on my way. And I come back 10 minutes later, or 15, and it's dry. And then I do another one. And at that point, I am on a high. And it didn't take sugar to do it. It was a natural high. I thought, I am on my way to be one of those guys.